Next round of government and farmer talks will be held today, and ahead of this next round of talks to end the deadlock over the new farm laws, the government of India, in fact, has toughened its stance. Farm union leaders have also reiterated that their foremost demand is the withdrawal of the farm laws, and they won't settle for anything less. Sunil Prabhu joins us for the very latest. Sunil, what can we expect to see happen today?
Well, both sides, as I said earlier, have taken a very, difficult and hardened positions. Both the government saying no question of repealing, and the farmers saying that nothing short of repealing of the farm laws. They will definitely be sitting. That's a good sign. It's also, as some farmer unions have pointed out, a time pass or an attempt to just show to the Supreme Court that they're attempting to dialogue. But either way, the fact of the matter is that they will try one way or the other to resolve this issue in a positive manner, hopefully, because ultimately both the government as well as the unions realize that it is extremely biting cold. Even as I speak to you, you can just imagine in the outskirts of Delhi, in the border, it is not only cold, they have been there for over a month, and they are not relenting on that issue. It is an extremely emotive issue, especially in the states of Punjab and Haryana. The government has been working on various formulations, was ready to do it, but the Supreme Court intervened. So we'll wait and see today what Mr. Tomar as well as Mr. Piyush Goyal have to offer to the farmer unions.